one of Sri Lanka's endemic birds. One of the more common endemics.
There's a brown-breasted flycatcher on the diagonal.
Still on the slope, I think. A little bit warmer colours also compared to Asia.
That's not that dark. Orange-billed babbler. Keet. Egret. Lankan hanging parrot.
Red shoulder patch.
Yeah,
a whole bunch of orange minivet female. The rufous-backed dwarf kingfisher in Southeast Asia, Borneo and Malaysia Peninsula, and then from Thailand West, which is subcontinent.
Quite so before, but grey wagtail. Female Sri Lankan whistling thrush.
Yeah.
It's a female pied thrush.
Sort of half of it is low down.
Yes, yeah, you're only seeing the back part of it. It's facing right and it's kind of picking away from us.
Yep.
Wait, I have another one.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah, it's facing
us. I have one facing us.
Oh, wow.
And the one that's facing us is also
green.
Facing us. There's a pair of parachutes.
And behind.
One's just in front of the triangular
rock. As long as they don't have an eyebrow, they're Sri Lankan.
Yeah, it's black. It's yellow in the brown.
Okay, is the paler one a female and the darker one's a male?
It's like it's quite big, long bill, taller.
Wood sandpiper, okay.
Brahmini starling.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Fantastic to see it in breeding plumage. It's a bird you almost never see in breeding plumage.
The bio weaver. A little grebe.
Incredible numbers of jacana out there. Scan across and they're everywhere.
Barred button quails.
No, I'm looking
at it. Oh, you can see them?
Oh, yeah.
Right at the base of the termite mound.
You can lean as far forward as you
want.
Black-tailed codfish.
Another one coming.
It's a day back. Right.
Is this a Sri Lankan rarity? It's either a... Yeah, common reaching. And open again. White wing very close here.
Where Mudai la Terra? After Mudai, I'm a
Jungle Prinia, unusually short tail.
Oh, there's another look.
Reddish eye.
woodpecker. Young Valentine.
Flying. It's got something.
Thank you.
dropped it.
A slob.